Hey guys, welcome to the unboxing of Jabra Active Elite 65T. So these are the latest truly wireless earbuds by Jabra, and let's see what the company has for us in the box. Let's begin the unboxing. These Jabra earphones, these are actually the Active 65T, Jabra Elite Active 65T, and these are actually the successor to the normal Jabra Elite 65T, which was launched previously. So here we can see the packaging is actually really nice. The bright color, it actually really pops out. And let's see inside. Okay, so here we have our earbuds. It says, welcome to Superior Sound. We shall see. All right. So here are the Jabra Elite Active 65T earphones. Let's take them out. Right. So here you can see them. These are totally wireless, no wires connected either to each other or any wires at all. So Jabra says that these earphones are actually IP56 rated, and they come with 2-year warranty given that you register with the Jabra app. So let's put them aside. Let's put them aside for now and take a look at the contents in the box. Here is the charging case for these earbuds. The carry case these come in. All right. So this is the carry case that the earbuds come in, and you can just place them here. And these actually charge the earbuds as well. So you just plonk them in there like this. Another one. And that's it. It will start charging on its own. All right. So this is the case here, and you can see here that it's recognized that the earbuds are in there, and here the light indicates that they are now charging. So you can easily put them in here and take them out whenever you're carrying them. This will also charge them while you're on the go. So this is the case here. It's actually a really nice case. I believe it has a rubberized grip. I'm not very sure about that, but it feels like that. And but we shall know more about this in the review. Okay. So here we also have a leaflet. Let's take a look at that. Okay, so what else we have here? Jabra has supplied a micro USB charging cable for charging your case. Actually, this doesn't really charge the headphones per se. You charge the case, and the case in turn charges the earbuds. So the earbuds, these earbuds, they come with 5 hours of rated battery life, and the case can hold 2 chargers. So that means a total of 15 hours of battery life on this wireless Jabra Elite Active 65T. And in the box, as you can see, we have these earbuds, the capsules. So the tips, these tips are of varying sizes. So as per your fit, you can use them. These are like capsules, so you can pop them out and affix them on the top of these earbuds. And here's a look at the Jabra Elite 65T earphones. These are truly wireless, as you can see. And yeah, so these are also interchangeable. And that's it. Thank you, guys. Thank you for tuning in. Do like, share, and subscribe the video. Thank you.